Look at this booth. Isn't it neat? Wouldn't you think my equipment's complete? Wouldn't you think I'm the girl who has everything? Look at these roles, stories untold. How many emails can one inbox hold? Looking around here, you think, sure, she's got everything. I watch VO Buzz Weekly aplenty, Skype workouts at Garden of Sound. You want social media tips? And Ganguzza's got many. But who cares? No big deal. I want more. I wanna be at Voice 2016. I wanna see the sessions. Walking along at the, what do you call it? Oh, red carpet reception. Having a laugh with John DiMaggio. Meeting a guy who played a transformer. Geeking out, but not being a, what's that word again? Stalker. Out there I'll walk and I'll learn tons. Get vitamin D from the sun. Wandering free, wish I could be out of my booth. What would I give if I could live out of this basement? What would I pay to spend a day coached by Bob Bergen? Betcha Richard Horvitz understands silly voices are actually complex characters. Harlan Hogan, I need new headphones. Can you ship them today? I'm ready to know what the Ewobs know. Ask them my questions and get some answers. Is Source Connect better or is it, what's the word, ISDN? When's it my turn? Wouldn't I love to take advantage of help just for me? Wish I could be out of my booth.
Hi, I'm Sharon Lambert. Thanks for watching. I created this parody to help you learn about the people and the resources that are there to help you grow your voiceover business. If you'd like to follow up on anybody I mentioned, please look in the description box below and you'll find the links. Also, you can visit SharonVO.com. Don't forget to like and subscribe to my YouTube channel. You can also follow me on Facebook, Twitter, and LinkedIn.